A trial date is set for the Evansville man accused of murder. Court documents show the trial for Ricky Kuiper Jr. will start on January 30th. He's accused of shooting and killing James McLaren earlier this year on Maggie Valley Drive in Vandenberg County. Deputies say that during an interview, Kuiper said he was justified in killing a sex offender. Officials confirmed that McLaren was on the sex offender registry.